We are Hazelwood Middle School and we are moving forward.
Before heading back to school, our teachers have their own list of supplies to track down for the year. This year, thanks to some help from Graceland Baptist Church's Operation Education Program, the teachers at Hazelwood Middle School got to check all of the items off their lists.
Graceland Baptist, out of the kindness of their hearts, have donated wish list items that the teachers gave them last year. They gave them wish lists, and then they fulfilled those wish lists and brought boxes for the teachers, and I know that they were thrilled. They were very, very excited to get certain school supplies that they desperately needed.
We decided we wanted to partner with a local school. So we started looking at the area and really all the schools, and we found out that Hazelwood had no real direct partnership. Our passion is to see our neighborhoods transformed, and so we thought this is a great opportunity. And we also knew that there was need at Hazelwood, because a lot of times the teachers will actually have to buy supplies themselves out of their own pocket. So we went to our church and we said, hey, this is the wish list that the teachers have come up with. Let's go ahead and try to supply as many of them as we can, and then we delivered them.
So, the day before school started, teachers gathered in the halls of Hazelwood and anxiously awaited their boxes of supplies.
We said it was Christmas in July. It was amazing. So often, all of us go and we shop on our own. You know, I try to find the best deals because so many of our students, our population, come in without the supplies. They don't have the money, you know, to be able, the transportation to be able to go get the supplies. So I load my car up every year, and this took such a burden off of me. And it will take a burden off of our families at Hazelwood as well. I always am needing new markers, new crayons, new colored pencils, and it was like a rainbow of colors in the box I received today.
With their supplies ready and organized for the first day, these teachers had extra time to focus on what they missed the most this summer, their students.
I have been so excited. I am just so looking forward to seeing these kids and building that relationship with them, because that's really important to me, building the relationship with the kids and their families.
Do you have a suggestion for a student spotlight or teacher feature? Know about something great happening at your school? Please let us know. We're always looking for story ideas. And for the latest news and information on our schools, teachers, and students, just visit our website. Like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter and Instagram at NAFC Success. We'll see you next week on Moving Forward.